Shout out Ron Bosch, purple shirt man.
Purple t-shirt guy, something. Best wishes.
It is Bosch, aka Purps, and I am on my way to AEW Grand Slam at Arthur Ashe Stadium. Last year, I went to the Newark show a year and a half after it was scheduled due to COVID, but it basically was the go-home show for Grand Slam, and then I regretted not going to Grand Slam last year, so there was no way I was going to miss it this year. This was more like a treat myself, early birthday gift. Let's just say my seats are a lot better than they were last year. I can't wait. And first, I'm stopping at Cheap Shots in Queens to party with the guys from upNXT. Great prices, so I can stock up before going to Arthur Ashe because I'm sure the prices are going to be astronomical there. I would have shot this in front of like my AEW figures, but they're all the way under my computer. Done at Cheap Shots, heading to Arthur Ashe for the meet and greets.
Arthur Ashe Stadium. Joe said he looked fab.
DMD! Once again, the AEW World Champion. And it is among one of the best things I'll ever do. But it's not even near the top of the list. This championship doesn't define me. Being a good man, being a good father, being the kind of man people that look up to me can look up to, that's what defines me. But when it comes down to the best wrestling promotion on this planet, blood, sweat, tears, passion, I know this belt doesn't define me, but I define this belt.
I did see him in the front row. I locked eyes with him. So what's up, Purple Best Wish Shirt Guy? It's good seeing you. I even told Mark I'd have his back prior to Wardlow's cowardly attack.
Mr. Wardlow,
That was a fucking awesome show. I can't wait to come back again. Hopefully next year, hopefully full gear.
What is this music?
Another.